It is November 18th, 2022, and things are swell today.